NOPOX is a reef-safe, easy-to-use solution that prevents nuisance algae by giving you full control over nitrate and phosphate levels. But why is full control so important? To prevent nuisance algae, we need to maintain a fixed low level of nitrate and phosphate, which are the algae's main source of nutrition. However, not all the algae in your tank are nuisance algae. The coral's soft tissue are home to symbiotic zooxanthellae algae, which capture sunlight, convert it into energy, and provides the corals with about 85% of their energy needs. Since both the zooxanthellae algae and nuisance algae feed mostly on nitrate and phosphate, we need to be extra careful in how we reduce these nutrients. The idea is to gradually starve the nuisance algae, but keep just enough nitrates and phosphates for the zooks to live on. Fast and uncontrolled methods can cause a sudden nutrient drop, which can destroy the zooks population and cause UV shock and coral starvation. Uncontrolled methods can also cause a sudden change in the nitrate to phosphate ratio, and that often results in a cyanobacteria outbreak. In short, it's best to avoid uncontrolled solutions. NOPOX, on the other hand, takes the reef-safe approach. It enables precision control over the growth of denitrifying and phosphate-harboring bacteria, which already exist in your aquarium. The denitrifying bacteria gradually turn the nitrate to nitrogen gas, which diffuses out of the water. And the phosphate-harboring bacteria absorb the phosphate and are removed from the water by the protein skimmer. The result is that you get rid of the nuisance algae, but keep the zooks happy and ensure optimal coral growth and coloration. NOPOX, the go-to method for experienced reefers.